फॉर्मर मिस इंडिया अंकिता शौरी ने हाल ही में निभाई है एक बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट ड्यूटी, द ड्यूटी ऑफ मेंटोरिंग मिस्टर इंडिया फॉर द मिस्टर वर्ल्ड टाइटल। प्रतीक जैन वॉज रिसेंटली चोजन एज मिस्टर इंडिया, एंड फिर क्या था, प्रतीक को मेंटोर करने के लिए आई ये हुस्न परी अंकिता शौरी। अंकिता को मॉडलिंग और फैशन जगत की छोटी सी छोटी बारीकियों के बारे में अच्छी खासी पहचान है, एंड फॉर दिस बिग एंड प्रेस्टीजियस टाइटल शी गेव हर कंप्लीट सपोर्ट। Recently, we spotted Ankita Shori and the current Miss India contestants at the airport, who all had come to see off Prateek, who was leaving for the Mr. World title. Ankita Shori is all geared up about the title, and in a candid chat with Zoom, she gave us the details of the training that she gave.
For us, it was quite a learning experience because I had to do a full research on what has been there in the previous Mr. World contests and pageants. So there are 5 fast track subtitles at Mr. World, which brings you straight to top 5. And so we have worked really hard on that, and you know, it's not like those women beauty pageants, because in girls' case they just need to look glamorous, beautiful, have a good body, speak well, and they get the crown. For men it's very different, it's very difficult, it's very tough, and say, you know, they put them through extreme challenges at Mr. World, where they have to do the military assault, where they have to do marine assault. It's like that hardcore course which they put them through when they would be at a war. And so that was quite a task for him also to go through.
बता दे, मिस्टर वर्ल्ड टाइटल के दौरान होते हैं और भी कई टाइटल्स, जिनके लिए कंटेस्टेंट्स में होती है अच्छी खासी जंग। As per former Miss India Ankita, even these titles are as important as Mr. World title itself. अंकिता ने बताया कि कैसे और टाइटल्स पर भी हमारे ये कंटेस्टेंट जीत हासिल कर सकते हैं।
We are really hoping we will win that round of Mr. Stylish, because if you see, he has quite royal looks. And we wanted to bring his royal looks into use. And I have not seen any other guy carrying off a stubborn and mustache so gracefully as he does. And so I think that look was completely perfect for him. And then of course we have multimedia, in which you know, he is quite active at right now. And we have sports, and he's been a sportsman, he's been a martial arts guy, so it wasn't very difficult in that area. And Mr. Talent, so he's doing a garba for the talent round there, and adding that whole garba costume to it for it to look glamorous on stage.
The man who will be representing our country in this prestigious title is Mr. India Prateek Jain, जिन्होंने इस टाइटल को जीतने के लिए काफी मेहनत और मशक्कत की है। प्रतीक ने जूम को बताया कि वो कॉन्फिडेंट हैं कि इस बार वो टाइटल जीत कर आएंगे।
There are three rounds where, you know, I'm confident. Where extreme challenge, I've done lot of hard work, yeah. So I think I have to prove myself there. And also on the Mr. Stylish part, Rocky has worked really hard. The thing, you know, the attire which I'm
right now,
attire which I'm wearing right now is from Rocky S. Like boots are mine, the coat, the pants are all from Rocky S. So it's from his wardrobe, and I thank Rocky S a lot. He's been an inspiration. He's like an energy to me. I mean.
वहीं अंकिता ने भी Zoom से बातचीत में कहा कि वो खुद भी बहुत confident हैं प्रतीक के selection को लेकर, as he has come this far on his own merit.
Not looking out for a boy, we were looking out for a man to represent our country, and he stood out amongst all the contestants is the reason that he won the title. But that time he was just a man, but today he's man of substance. After 20 days, and as he always say, I always tell him that, you know, you have a backbone of steel and a mind of a warrior now, and that's absolutely true. And I would like to quote an instance of his, which is a funny instance, that initially when he started off with his training, even if he would get a scratch on his finger, like a little bit of chot also, he would be like, oh my god, see this, mujhe ye lag gaya, mujhe ye nahi hoga, ye ho gaya, oh my god, I'm getting a syringe, my heart is sinking. But the same man, after the army training, he is so badly wounded that we all feel so bad for him. But not even once he has made a noise about it.
Well, Prateek, even we wish you all the very best, and with the hope that you will bring the title back home. For Abhishek Singh, Zoom, Mumbai.